This is the Speedforce bazooka. Good, right?
And that's going to trap Savitar.
There is a tiny little problem.
What's that?
It's,
In order to generate enough power to magnetize Savitar's radio field and keep him in a state of perpetual stasis inside the Speedforce, we need, by my calculations, 3.86 terajoules of energy.
That's more energy than in the sun.
Guys, where are we going to find something like that?